Exodus 17:1. The whole Israelite community set out from the desert of sin. We're in the desert of sin right now.
Wow.
Traveling from place to place as the Lord commanded. We'll be traveling from place to place.
Yes.
They camped at Rephidim, but there was no water for the people to drink. So that's why we've been searching all over for water.
Wow.
So
that's why we can only drink bottled water.
Let's just pray. Pharaoh's gonna pray for us, but let's just hope for a great trip for everyone, and safe trip. Everyone gets back in 10 days.
Yay. Yay.